The purpose of the Mekong River Commission is to be a organization, or we'll call it a framework, for where the four member countries in this case can meet and discuss and agree on how to develop the Mekong and manage the Mekong for the benefits of the people in the basin. Since it's an international river, it's important to have this international cooperation.